Joan, yes. Joan, I can't meet you for lunch today. I'm sorry. I haven't been able to, like, get ready or anything. Excuse me, I had an out-of-body experience last night. You know how I go to the bakery and I go all the time and the people are kind of rude there? And I get my strawberry tart and my fresh-squeezed orange juice that I love so much. But this worker in there asked me how I was doing. I'm in shock. And had follow-up questions. And told me to have a good day. And you know what's weird? She was a millennial. She asked how I was doing. I haven't had that happen in so long. And I'm in shock and I'm sorry. I can't eat with you today because I have no appetite. I'm in shock. It was beautiful, but it was just, like, so odd. It doesn't happen.